Fantastic agility. Oh no! There's a steel chair set up in between the turnbuckles.
Elias with the assist. Kendo stick. Pass to Riddle.
Oh,
God. And he's absolutely battering Otis.
And it's all perfectly legal.
He's smashing the candy corn and the Snickers. Raring to go here.
And a clothesline from Master Gable. Perfectly legal, mind you.
Oh!
Chad Gable through a table, through a pumpkin. Oh, Riddle won an RKO and Otis said,
Gable is out by our announce desk as Otis continues to punish Riddle.
Well, this is well over 300 pounds of Otis shimmying and shaking on the middle rope. And
oh, Riddle, well read by the original bro. Can he get back on his feet, though?
Elias has That's a jack-o'-lantern.
Oh, no. Finally, a head that fits the body. Can he RKO? Can
that be an RK Jacko?
There's pumpkin everywhere. The victory goes Riddle's way.
Here is your man, Matt Riddle.
Well, KP, you've experienced your first trick or treat fight. Riddle emerging victorious. It got weird. It got downright hard to look at times. There we see the tree trunk Otis shaking what his mama gave him and then being pummeled by a candy cane kendo stick.
Otis looking more like Shakira in that moment. Otis the MVP. Gable was flat out. And look, Randy Orton will be watching on here as Matt Riddle RKOs a pumpkin.
You're speechless.
It doesn't happen often, but about once a year.
Elias with the assist. Riddle will stand tall. That was absolute mayhem here on Halloween night.